Hello and welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. Today we're going to be going over the scan in OCR feature built into Adobe Acrobat. This is ideal for situations where you have a PDF that has an image in it and you need to recognize the text on that image. This feature is often overlooked within Adobe Acrobat. And what I've noticed is that many people want to immediately go to more advanced OCR tools like Abby Fine Reader or OmniPage, which I have videos for in the rest of my channel. But again, today we're going to focus on scanning and OCRing within Adobe Acrobat. Now, the goal of using this feature is to perform OCR on any images that might be in the document to produce live selectable text. I have a sample document open right now with an image in it that has a whole bunch of text. Now, this is automatically going to fail accessibility best practices because we want to avoid using images of text. So the best and quickest method to perform OCR on this document using Adobe Acrobat is to run the scan and OCR tool. So to do that, I'm gonna select the tools button. And under Create and Edit, I want to ensure that I have added my Scan and OCR tool to my quick menu on the right-hand side. Now, there is an important aspect to this specific feature. You do need to have the Adobe Acrobat Pro DC version of Adobe Acrobat in order to have access to this feature. To run the Scan and OCR tool, I'm simply going to select the button. And then I have a couple of options that appear underneath the main navigation menu. And this is where we can enhance our scanned documents, we can recognize text, and we can apply things like Bates numbering and more advanced features like cropping and rotating pages. So for this example, I'm gonna select recognize text in this file. But before we get to that, I'd like to encourage you to please subscribe, like, and share this video with any of your friends or colleagues. And then I'm gonna select the pages that I want to perform OCR, what language I want to recognize, and then I can adjust some of the other settings for this page. Then to begin, I'm gonna select recognize text. And Adobe Acrobat is automatically going to perform this OCR and it happens very quickly. So in order to test to make sure that this worked, we wanna be able to select any of the text on the page. And then I'm going to copy using Control C on my keyboard. And then let's open up Notepad and I'm going to paste my content in. And it appears that everything is working. Now, the next goal that I would have is I actually want to make this document accessible. It's one thing to perform OCR, but we want to ensure that we're creating accessible documents whenever we can. So the next thing that I'm going to begin doing is actually tagging this document, applying metadata, and then testing with an actual screen reader. If you want to learn more about those specific things, check out the rest of the videos on my channel as I will be adding content frequently about accessibility for Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, PDFs, and general assistive technology. So once again, thank you for watching and I'll see you around soon.